Aloha, I'm Andy and in this video, I will do an unboxing and a speed test for the 120GB Kingston A400 SSD. So let's begin. This is the SSD, it doesn't write on the package the actually read and write speed. There is the marketing advertising info, 10x faster than a standard 7200 RPM HDD. The warranty is 3 years. On the back it says assembled in Taiwan, doesn't says where is made, only assembled. So this is how looks the package. There is little information about the SSD. On the Kingston homepage, I searched for more information and I find this. The SSD is SATA 3.0 with backwards compatibility to SATA 2.0. The NAND memory type is TLC. TLC, triple level cell. Storing 3 bits of data per cell, TLC flash is the cheapest form of flash to manufacture. The biggest disadvantage to this type of flash is that it is only suitable for consumer usage, and would not be able to meet the standards for industrial use. Read and write life cycles are considerably shorter at 3000 to 5000 cycles per cell. Pros: cheapest to manufacture, which in turn leads to cheaper to market SSDs. Cons: cells will survive considerably less read and write cycles compared to MLC NAND. This means that TLC flash is good for consumer use only. Recommended for everyday consumer use, web, email machines, netbooks, and tablets. The read speed is up to 500 megabytes per second and the write speed is up to 320 megabytes per second. Life expectancy, 1 million hours MTBF. This is about 114 year. Now I will unbox and I will do a speed test with 1 GB and 32 GB file. The package is a common paper and plastic package. The SSD body is aluminium or a very solid plastic. There is the warranty seal. I like it. I will do the speed test with crystal disk mark, 6.0.0 on SATA 3.0. this SSD is much slower than I expected. Personally, I'm disappointed with these results. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time. Goodbye.